Jets are going to get into this. This is what, losers' quarters, I believe? Okay. So right now it says Division One top eight. I didn't know exactly where we were.
It's not that.
I don't pay attention enough to that stuff.
All right, so Hammer and Finio going right to it.
All right. Hammerheart getting sage advice from Dark Horse on the side here. Mid-game couching. There it is. Yeah, sad to see the PAT kill, but it is a regional, so you're going to see it sooner or later. Alright, let's see how Hammerheart tries to make this back. It's bobbing through the ledge? Okay. I like it.
Okay,
yeah, you're just going to abuse down air right now. Oh, man.
Both characters here just need a throw on the side of the stage.
Yeah. Ooh.
Air won't do it.
Yeah, Nair is such a good get off me option. Like, yeah,
especially
Jigglypuff. So
and Jigglypuff's Nair is longer than
I think it's
how it appears.
Produce, yeah.
Like
it's
the
got a
hitbox.
Little disjoint to it.
Yeah.
Well, not really disjoint. It is connected. But, like, it goes further than her foot.
Right.
It's one of those generous hitboxes. Puffs a balloon. I'll let it pass. They are, like, spacing dangerously close to each other, too. Like, they're, like, pixels away from
super well.
I mean, I'm sure these guys know each other very well.
Yeah.
Oh, hits him with a pound. Okay. Gets back with pound magic. Buff living. Wow. I would have guessed that was a kill percent for back throw.
Hard to get back.
Oh, wow. Those useless last two jumps gets him back to the stage. Granted, he got killed, but so remarkable to see Puff's pathetic last two jumps make a difference. Uh-oh.
Ooh.
Good escape.
Wish me my Puff Finio there.
Yeah, Finio does a good job escaping stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Like, he knows when he's an up.
Some of the escapes are on point, and he knows all the sweet spots. He got some.
Yeah, he doesn't even jump. He just knew right then and there that down B, the thunder was going to hit him.
Just as I say that, he misses that. It's a rare mistake.
Oh,
that's also
Finio.
Rare.
He has SD'd
like
in every set I've watched. At least once per set.
Yeah. I saw the one against Mark at the end.
Oh, yeah, the one that closed out the set.
Yeah.
Hopefully we don't have any of that here, because it's not a great way to lose the set.
Okay, this is a good percent for Jiggly Combo Pika, but Finio gets out.
Yeah, Pika's still at a good percent for Puff to do her thing.
Well, like grab.
Possible
there,
forward throw, rest. I think it works at around this percentage. Oh. I feel like he's a little hesitant to use rest, just in the case of it killing Pikachu off the sides quickly.
Yeah, especially when
Pikachu gets back and is able to punish.
Especially being down the stock, too.
Yeah. I mean, anything Pikachu does will affect at this point.
Alright.
Back air, any smash attack, a back throw, a forward throw at the ledge, but at that point, you might as well use back throw.
Yeah, yeah.
Any, I think it's like any percent F throw kills that, back throw would also kill.
So both characters, both players, two stocks here, but one hit away from dying, possibly.
Okay.
It's good percent
okay.
For Jigglypuff. Ooh.
Nair sends him the wrong way. I feel like Hammerheart definitely wanted to continue going left with that.
I feel like he wanted like an up air there, right?
Either an up air? Well, he threw out a Nair. And I think the plan was for Nair to send him left so he could continue going forward, probably using token,
yeah,
and then going possibly with an up air to finish that combo. But the Nair ended up hitting him right to the left, so he got out of that combo. Definitely not what Hammerhead wanted. Vinio getting it going right now, though. Being tough for Hammerhead to do anything. Oh, he's getting away with some like crazy upbeats right now. But he's going straight through Puff. Hammerheart's just not getting hitboxes in there the right time. Okay, good call up. Very doable for Puff.
Yeah, definitely. Both characters here are like one hit away from dying, possibly.
I feel like Hammerheart, if he gets a combo started, he'll definitely be
here. Here it is, here it is.
Yep. There it is. Oh, man. He knew. He knew as soon as he had that forward air, or forward throw, that he had the rest.
All right, Hammerheart.
That was a good comeback.
Still in that game, it seems like. Vinio seemed like in control the whole game.
Yeah.
But Hammerheart got the stocks.
Dark Horse now giving Vinio some advice. Don't get grabbed at 13. It's a good way to get F throw up there.
Just getting right back into it.
All right. Uh oh.
Might have been upward the eye.
Gets out of it with the back air.
Oh no.
Good spot for Puff to have Pika. Oh.
Can he
turn that around on her? Good F smash. Call us. Oh, he DI's right on that. Double jump. Up air got him. Alright. He's tied at 4. No percent on Hammerheart right now. Oh my goodness. Yeah, that was nuts. Just to land right in front of him. It's gutsy.
Oh, nice. Was that 0 to death?
Yep.
That was beautiful.
Hammerheart landed right in front of him. And Phineas said, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and combo you right off that. Don't get in my face. Uh oh. Okay.
These escapes are so good.
Yeah, no, he's really doing a good job. Hammerheart's definitely thinking about his options right now. F smash, I mean, obviously hindsight looks a little.
Now this is awkward percent for Pikachu. I think back throw is what's needed. Yep. It's good awareness, good positioning to get that throw. Even stocks now. It's basically a tie game. Both one hit away from losing your stock.
Off some back throw away. Yep.
Cursor.
Finny's moving. Some good stuff going right now.
Crouches immediately, evading attack.
Paul uses all of his jumps. That was pretty risky.
Yeah.
I mean, Pikachu has a tough time challenging from underneath. Like, his up air's good, but Shears and I were talking about it earlier. And
approaching
up air doesn't get to the top of Pikachu until kind of late into the attack. So, you know, if Pikachu went up there to try and get Puff out of that, like, fifth jump or so, like, there's a solid chance Hammerheart just downs and beats him to the punch on him. Oh! Infinio's just getting good call-outs.
It's gonna be hard to get back. Hammerheart's so good with that recovery. Infinio with these escapes. This is high-level Pokemon battle here.
Oh.
Trade Infinio will take.
Puff's so light. Should get a lot of damage on it. Early. Okay. That's pretty cool.
Off air won't
quite caught by the fast fall down air. Uh-oh. Whiffs him back air.
And see, Pino was waiting for that nair with that up tilt.
Oh!
Okay.
Yo, excuse me? Off up smash.
Yo, what's gonna happen? This is crazy.
If you had told me I would see a Puff off of Smash in top 8 today, I'd call you a liar.
Oh, this is crazy. This neutral is so. Like, they're fighting like so close to each other.
Oh, no.
Alright. Alright. So, Pino takes game 2.
I really like that upbeat from Finio. Just going back and forth a bit. Okay, Puff's at a good percentage. She won't really die to anything. She can afford that rest.
Finio on the top platform, it seems like.
They both want control of it.
Oh. So many matchups in the top platform.
Yeah.
But not enough people fight for it. Or like they will, but not enough like throughout the whole match.
Yeah. Oh, to rest the very top.
Hammerheart might get punished for this though. Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4. 4 hit punish.
Okay, gets back to neutral though.
Like, oh,
uh-oh. Oh, that could have been pound rest, maybe. Maybe. Actually, I have no idea. I just love seeing pound rest.
Yeah, pound rest is very gratifying.
All right.
You have 4 zero kills? They're more real than you think.
Oh, baby.
Oh, man.
Oh, so good.
Just carried him.
Finio ties it up. 2 puck stocks.
Mid-game couching.
some of these could definitely be pound rests. I see 83 doing them all the time, like standard. Kamehart might be a little unsure of when that works, so might just be afraid to do it at times. Because it's risky, but that's what makes it so sick, I think.
It's definitely
up tilt.
A gutsy move, to say the least, because you're basically telling someone, hey, I know you're going to be right here, and I'm going to kill you for it. Like, it's not just a punish. It's a kill most of the time on rest.
But that risk factor just adds to the mind games.
Yeah.
Like I'm not afraid to do this, and I'm going to use this because I know I'll get it, and I will be here with it. Finyo taking 3 straight stocks. High percent, low offer for Jigglypuff to finish.
Back throw should do it. Up air will do it. Obviously, rest. I think rest is off the table.
Alright.
Okay. 6%.
Last stock again.
Yeah.
Is that every game?
Close game, too. Ooh, Hammer gets out of there.
It's crazy. The spacing, oh my god.
This is very intense. Oh, this is a Z cancel.
Oh, this might be hard. Still alive.
Live it.
We're getting a little bit impatient. He's gotta play with the airspace.
Okay.
Why did he go for a forward throw?
He's too high for forward throw. He's just gotta beat him outright. He doesn't have like an F throw combo available right now. A back throw ledge might do it? I'm not positive.
That's close.
I mean, if I were Hammerheart, I'd definitely just try and need a couple stray hits.
Oh, the other doesn't do it. This is so close.
Oh. Not looking good. Oh. Trades the back air.
Awesome. I think Hammer getting a little bit impatient. He's got to reset the neutral, control the top platform, and take advantage of the airspace he has while recovering. The puff is so floaty. He can do so much.
I almost didn't recognize you without a beard. I was like, yeah, who is this guy?
I guess it's hard though, because Pikachu just has so many options. It's so fast.
Yeah, Pika's oh! Oh my gosh!
All
was
right.
Puff even actually touching Pika on that?
Yeah, up till rest.
Like, it looked like the rest hit, even though they weren't like, quite touching.
Hammerheart has such an unorthodox Jigglypuff. He's gotten quite a few up tilt rests, which is kind of hard to do. Oh, he misses that combo. It's unfortunate.
DI, okay. Yeah, it's a foreign concept to me. I only DI when I'm losing, so I'm always DIing.
Takes two quick stocks. Yeah, I DI a lot, because oftentimes I'm the one getting comboed, you know?
That's how you get good at recovering. Be bad at the game.
It's true.
Okay.
Oh,
so
no.
Hammerheart's getting momentum here.
Yeah, it gets back to Sage.
What's up, Mark? Dave, like, knocked your bag over. All your stuff there? I think so. Oh, just eats a back air.
So close. Oh no. Nice patience waiting for the wind to get maximum damage or distance to the left side.
Ooh, okay.
Hammer does it. Alright.
Hammer's going for good options. Oh, traps him. Let's go.
That was really good.
That's a 3-stock lead. This one's going to be a little tough. Oh, double? No, double. An attempted double.
Hard to do against Jigglypuff, I think.
Yeah.
Just a floatiness.
Uh-oh.
Oh my god,
not
won't
quite.
Do it, but wrecks
it's a
damage.
Good percent, yeah. What would have been funny is if he like came back with a quick attack, platform canceled, and just arrested him again. Would have been funny. Yo, the walk. That was like the swaggiest walk.
Wow.
Oh, man. Yeah, just whatever. It don't matter.
Hammer
forcing game five.
Hammer took that last one pretty convincingly.
Yeah, no, that one was a bit of a beat down there.
Well, this is a brand new game. Game five. This is sick.
The sure sign. Ooh, eat that back. Yo, Hammerheart with the sickest stabs.
You what?
Hammerheart has the sickest stab there between stops.
Oh.
What a horrible decision. Oh, yo, neutral B? Not exactly a useful one. Definitely a fun looking one. Sets neutral.
Ups from the air. Gets him anyway, though. Tie game again. Looks like they're fighting for that top platform now.
Yeah, no, they both want control of it. And it's only a single hit separating them. There we go. This game's gonna get slow, I feel. I mean, they're both playing for their tournament life here.
Yeah, definitely.
So, makes sense to play it slow.
Yeah, it's the nature of the matchup. I mean, I feel like that's the nature of the matchup versus Puff.
Yeah, Puff can...
Like, if you don't play Puff patiently, like...
She'll get you.
She'll, yeah.
She'll come creeping with that, I'ma get you. Get you with the rest of it out.
Hell yeah.
Yo, let's go play some more.
Okay.
Oh. No. Should have been a rest. Alright, Hammerheart's gonna slow down here.
He's gotta be patient. He has a lot of room here. Nice. Grabs the ledge. Back to neutral. And Hammerheart gets right to that top platform. That's good. Oh.
That's a good spot.
He gets up air. Too good.
Sharked him. Okay. Next strong hit's probably gonna do it on Puff.
Yeah, you see, they're really playing that top platform.
Back air, down air, neutral air.
Hammerheart down stock, but he just has to take his time here.
He's got 4.5 minutes, and it's only 1 stop. Oh.
Just a lot of time in this game.
Yeah, oh,
back
okay.
Air will do it.
This is a new development. The new and improved me.
Starting to look a little rough for Hammerheart here. Ooh, okay. Good trade. He'll take that.
Hammerheart needs a quick stock here.
Get him to that 13% and then get the
13?
The golden combo.
Is that the magic number?
Yeah, don't get grabbed at 13. There it is. Uh-oh. Wispy, oh. Don't do it.
No, he's looking the other way.
Okay. Beautiful.
He doesn't get punished for it. Oh. Holy shit.
The Daniel calls. Oh,
nice,
very dangerous.
There, yeah. But he's taking his time getting back on stage. Oh, thrown.
Oh, no.
Hammerheart on his last stock on winners.
That's where Puff magic can happen. Puff is a comeback character. Pikachu's a comeback character. Everyone's a comeback character.
If you trade?
I believe. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. 6%.
Get hype.
Let's hope there's no spaghetti out of Finio. We don't need another set ending SD. You don't want to see it end that way. Uh-oh. Oh, my gosh. The recovery. Oh! Yo, that was insane. Oh, he wants to grab. He's at 13. He's at that dangerous number. Okay. No! Oh.
Oh, no. What a set.
How could anyone set their own set their own trap so poorly?